Hannibal playing peacemaker for a change. There is the yellow card for Louis Sibling.
Customary.
Real argument here. Crunching tackle.
Jesus.
Garnacho.
Get in there, Louis. Go on.
This should just about do it for the first half. You'd expect by the time United put this ball in. Snack.
That guy. Uh-huh.
André Garnacho is back to his feet.
Back to the feature.
Straight down the tunnel for half time, you'd expect. Referee will probably allow enough time for this free kick to come in.
No fucking point. Yeah,
kick.
Fuck off.
Sting if United score here. Hannibal over the free kick.
Come on, you baby, take it.
Deliver it in.
Bell rocket.
By Mengi.
Well, that's good, Matt. No little half time, that's good.
Entertaining, relatively even. There are words between Charlie Wellens and Louis Sibley as...
That is good.
...bring at each other.
Oh, Christ.
Sibley just been booked, of course, for that heavy challenge.
Give it that treatment for now. Chewy. I didn't know what the appropriate muscles are to use, but right, so we've got trending here now. Alright. Let's still. Yeah. Right, where's the what are we on here?
Fernandez. Hannibal. Back to Mengi.
Mengi. delightful, those games.
Dylan Williams, here's Robinson, first touch for the centre cheek. Williams. Getting as far as Aaron Cashin. Driven out toward Bardell.
Shit, oh yes, gets in, motherfucker. Shit, the ball game, motherfucker. Want some of that? Have some of that. Four minutes into the second half, fantastic. It was great, huh? Strong, that. Yeah. The painter's a little Lineker tapping.
Away from his defender.
Yeah, he's not a shit Lineker.
Sort of range. Dermot Mee stood absolutely no chance. The Rams had their noses in front. Congratulations to Bartosz Cebulski. I think we'll see a bit more urgency from United now. I feel like they've been coasting a little bit through that first half. Hannibal.
Well, apparently they've never scored a goal in history, so they wear glasses on their asses.
And almost an immediate reply. Cashin got back and put enough pressure.
I'd have to assume that more southern dialects would be they wear glasses on their arses, but
Anders getting forward, really good ball.
Well, I can't be sure.
Intended target.
Oh, I thought that was a corner.
It was not.
Oh shit. Cash finish.
Two chances in 30 seconds down that left hand side. But I'll be just switching off. And Archer went on his own this time. Full of step overs.
God, that was fucking.
Never troubling David Marshall.
Should have been better, really.
And Archer just 17 signed from.
He's on about $6,000 a week.
Few recent arrivals in this United side.
He's not happy. He's on $6,000 a week.
There's another. Ewan Hardley. Found himself 2 years ago. Fernandez.
Oh Jesus!
And Archer's forward once more. Good ball.
Is that Hannibal? No.
Missing the target again.
It was Gash.
Charlie McNeil.
Yeah.
I had no idea where that front post was, did it?
I was just looking at the socks.
Martins have certainly stepped up a gear.
Go on.
That's work from Planch. He's in the area.
No. back in by cashing. Sick multi. Sick multi, Cebulski. Scored a goal as well.
Because Hannibal lost his head.
Man, fucking fell over. Lost his foot and then his head.
No doubt. He's cynical.
No need to give us a Hannibal lecture. Yeah.
Thank you. Hannibal. Always watch the ball. Defends well and wins a
free kick. It's nice. Hmm. That's nice.
Well, we played the round of danger nicely. Punch.
No. Oh. Let's go. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Good catch, keeps. Yeah, whatever, mate. Love you, brothers. Chili's getting there.
Really
a lot of chilies.
There's pressure coming from United, which is a bit of a surprise when they're a goal down. It's Hutchinson. Cebulski. To Gould Pollard. And Max Bardell. Former Manchester City man. That's a punch. That's Hutchinson. Isaac Hutchinson again. Williams has made the run. He's found some space too.
Go on, hit it.
White shirts in the middle.
Wow. Looks grassy.
Williams, United over the clear. Good spell for Derby though. Watson now. That's a Williams again.
Ooh.
Ross was blocked, from back by Robinson,
Back
by United.
Oh, that was unlucky.
Hannibal.
Take him out, but legally.
Given nowhere to go by Louis Sibley. And the tackle from Sibley, goal kick. Good little battle that, between the respective defenders. Hannibal. Fernandez slides it over to Hansen. Out to Europa on the far side. Early cross away by Cashin. Here's Planch, he's away from one. we've got back well.
Okay, but you know.
From Watson, the free kick is for the. Coming from really Sidley though. I think they'll just get on with it. One concern for Derby would be how the legs will fare as the game goes on. Derby played on Monday, of course. United haven't had any action for the last 11 days. There'll be some fresher legs out there. Red and white. But you'd rather be in Derby's shoes right now. Fernandez. Brown, Hansen. Interesting from Cashin, it will work though. Bored out by Marshall. Louis Watson. Isaac Hutchinson. Bardell is forward down the right hand side. That's the ball. This time crossed by Bardell. Blocked by Fernandez, and here's Garnacho. Takes on Gould Pollard. We've got just enough of it. Now Hutchinson. Hutchinson's come a long way. Wasn't enough bite on the ball. For the goalkeeper. Derby are finding openings here. United do try to just push that a little bit more.
Good, mate.
Did look the part for Derby last season in those nine appearances he made on loan. Rooney was very keen to bring him back. Watson fouled there. Williams. Next on Yuriko.
No, you ain't corner flagging it already, mate. Come on. There's half an hour left. Hopefully that's temporary, because it's not half an hour from corner flagging. Fair position.
Further from Louis Sibley.
On to get his purple card.
Do exactly what he was doing here. Hit by Wellens. So we've had a couple of coming together in this game. And now Derby have a free kick in a good area. Cashin just jogging to join his teammates on the edge of the area.
That was promising. No.
Too deep. Goal kick. Bit of a shame that.
Right. 62-22, and it's... Oh, no. That is... I mean, Jesus. And now this might be some of the expected action.
Action was there.
Cash in action. Cash in action. Cash in action. Airing, cashing in, raring fashion. I suppose that does work. I see airing, cashing in, raring fashion. Raring fashion. Airing, cashing in, raring fashion. Fashion. Oh, Jesus. Jesus didn't help. It was Brian Alsop.
Cool.
Oh, sorry, not Ryan Alsop. It was the Scotland international 39 plus 20 years goalkeeper who's in nets. Oh my God, that's not handball. Yeah. As he, come on, Louis, fucking chop it in, go up, Ah.
That was not a convincing save.
Not convincing enough it went over, mate. Oh.
He looked like he'll cause some damage. He nearly did here.
Good move.
Not convincing from Dermot May at all.
Aside from the fact he went over out for a corner.
Doing enough to keep United out. Derby's third corner.
Jesus Christ.
Well, that wasn't far away.
Is that, yeah, hasn't...
Look at this.
Fucking hell. Roof of the net shit.
They'll be asking as many questions as they'll be posed.
Asking as... Yeah, that works, doesn't it? They're answering as many questions. Well, I suppose they're not answering them early, but... Well, they have answered one, at least. Yeah. Sifulski. No, it doesn't mean anything.
More than anything, there's nobody there waiting for it at the back stick.
Waiting at the back stick for his hat trick. His name isn't Patrick. Because it's not, is it? It's Bartosz, I think.
Had to Isaac Hansen.
Hmm. Good
work from
Cashin. More bias to Manchester United. What a surprise. Alex Ferguson exists in a drone. Is going over this pitch, and the drone is red in the cheeks, and is chewing gum. And pointing at like this drone time monitor, pointing at it, and he's getting close to the pitch. I'm not sure if that's. Ooh, whoa, that was fucking nice.
To Sobolski.
Come on.
And Sibley with him. Finds there too. Isaac Hutchinson a little behind.
Oh, he's in the space, yes. Come on. Come on. Oh. It's a good opportunity. Shame. Good effort, good move. Shame.
They will find the finish there. That's all the chance that Derby are going to rue if the game goes on. Hannibal.
It's not a shame. I mean,
tackled barely.
It's a shame.
favoured in the acting, but it's not a shame in the design, I guess. Well, I suppose it's a shame it didn't happen, but it's not like shameful, so.
They're on the flange, it might still get to him. Goalkeeper's come.
Oh, Jesus.
Has he kept that in the area?
Oh, okay.
Officials think he has. For a moment, that flange might be in. With a clear sighted goal.
Yes, what?
On the ball, into Fernandez. With the Williams head.
Yeah.
He's going to have to work to get there, he will.
Just cross that right hand side. Oh, I just take him out. Yeah. Thanks for the 36-year-old Scotland international made the save. I mean, that's got to be, it must be a decided low point in your career. As David Marshall to be appearing for the, I mean, surely. Why is the cat all lonely in the flat? Why is that?
Father.
You're a fucking scab rat. Pair of scab rats, something like that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that was a good finish. Oh yeah, fuck off. Come on, get the ball. Was that behind the goal? Did that go through the net?
Nothing.
Yeah, ball good, ball. That's a good ball.
McNeil between the two defenders.
Yeah, good finish.
And between the goals.
No, literally can't do that.
Fine finish.
Smack the shit out.
Well taken goal.
Finish over that, are we? With some of that salmon shit.
Has gone off. Charlie Savage has replaced him. And Mark has gone off as well. Replaced by Sam Mather, so a bit of a different look to United in the closing.
That was crazy.
20 minutes of this game. Oh, interesting header from Gruel Pollard. Got Archo. That's the chance for Gardell. But enough to get back at him.
No, no, yeah, well played. Let's do that out.
More pressure from United coming now. One goes cash in. Be nervous moments for Derby.
Maybe, right.
To capitalise on the momentum after the goal.
Just love too much.
Well, that was a short back pass.
Oh, God. Jesus.
He was quick enough.
Oh, come on.
That would have been a gift for Derby.
Looks sick.
Obviously, it's telling you of all people. The captain's got away with it.
We don't need you back at the minute, but to keep you on in the mobile or whatever.
Here's Charlie Savage.
No, he's not quite as savage.
Set that in.
Not as savage to have long curly blonde hair, but we'll be a dirty bastard. Good turn. Nice. Fantastic. Whoa, go on. Come on. Oh, fantastic. Give me that like.
And he stayed right with him. Driven in. Back by Cebulski, good work. Probably took the corner short.
Ooh, nice. Oh, God.
First through.
Oh, fucking hell. That's
a cross as well.
That'll throw.
Probably keeping the pressure on.
Should have some whip this in now, Dilly Willy. DW. Dill to the will. Dill will spill the ill kill. Goal will. Skill. Phil.
Sibs. He came and. Who was in his way.
Apparently should be Kamen, didn't care who was in his way. That's...
To get to the ball. Good goalkeeping.
Good spunk wag. He's on siesta, isn't he? He's on loan to United. When Jags retires, we're going more diverse, we're getting Mengi back in. That's where it's at. Diversity. Diversity derby. It's catchy. It's got a ring to it. As soon as we get rid of Jags, we're getting Mengi back in, but he's got to go trans. So we've got a trans black centre. We've got a trans black centre back. That's what we need. True diversity at Derby. Oh, no, right, it's going out for a fucking throw. Oh, yeah. Looked threatening, was not.
The substitutes combined. Fernandez. Across the far side of the ball.
Go on, yeah, that's a foul.
Start with the free kick.
Cash, you fucking sick, mate.
It's Charlie Wellens who's dropped in at right back since Murdo went off.
Cash in, fucking banging, cash in, banging. No sick morning. Cash in is banging. Everything cash in is Every cash in is ever banking. What's that? Seb's getting there. Don't get your fucking orange card, but Jesus. Wasn't an orange card, you get like three yellow cards and it turns into an orange card. No, two yellow cards, turns into an orange card, and then another one and you get a red card. It's not true to the colour wheel, the card system.
Chose cross,
Pollard with
the clearance. Wolski tries to hold it up. It's come back to Ganacho. On the turn.
Ow.
Marshall got his body behind it.
Good job he did with him being like 1.5 times the limit to be on this team, age wise.
Isn't it punch for Derby? Finds Louis Sibley. Williams. Fans making the run.
Come on. Williams
with the cross.
Ooh.
Wolski the only man in the middle by the time it arrived.
Wow.
Ganacho not able to take it in stride if he had. Oh, he might have been in trouble, and I think Ganacho is in trouble.
No, he is, he's down.
Just a touch of cramp. The referee thought about stopping play there. Continues, so it's Wellens. Bedersky. Fernandez. Ganacho. It's all right now.
Safe.
By Marshall. Quick throw from Derby's goalkeeper. Here's Darren Robinson, Derby's substitute. Blanche.
Come on. Oh! Is that not a corner? Fantastic effort.
We took it on first time. I don't think anyone expected.
Holy shit.
It was the right decision. Held his run, Sibley.
Oh!
He was scrambling.
Fucking corner, oh, fantastic play.
Derby win, corner number 6.
God, that's a bit of shit.
From Dylan Williams.
Another
decent one.
Oh man.
To Williams again.
Oh! What a ball.
Drop for Sibley.
No.
It's gone.
Dill Will with a skill bill into the pill ill.
I knew.
From
Bardell.
Clearance.
On by Cebulski. Another Derby County corner.
Fantastic. maybe like, it's probably only a minute stoppage. Yeah, probably has not been too much so. Jesus.
Williams is working to get back.
Oh god, well, that's push wide.
Nah.
And that's out of the fucking ground. Would say stadium, but it's out of the ground.
Wasn't even in the picture when the ball was forced wide here. There he is.
Oh, it's Cebulski's first name, the onomatopoetic expression of that shot, attempt, something like that. I'm on the seventh corner. The seventh corner.
By Cebulski.
He really is. He's pretty solid.
Fouled there.
Good.
Been a little bit of retribution for Watson's earlier challenge. Got Derby breaking too.
Was that good moments?
Surely foul, no decision from the referee.
No.
Savage. Fernandez. The take on Bardell. Steps inside instead.
No, that's not good.
Trying to get back onto that left foot.
Jesus. About 12 of you, come on. Oh, fucking hell. Thank God these 36-year-old Scotland international was playing in the under-23s. That was good, come on. Oh! Looking now!
Something happens.
Go on, Sibs. Fucking hell.
Down by Plange.
Ooh, that's a good save.
Been a really good contest.
Wouldn't it be great out of this?
Derby's eighth corner. By Williams. By the goalkeeper.
Oh, nice.
Was
Robinson?
Place at all on his under-23's debut tonight.
Okay, so he's like academy slash. 118.
Delay here. Archo.
He's cramping out.
It's the opportunity to touch out that car. So what a conversation is here. Oh, it's a car for Pat Lyons.
Yeah, hello. Rob Jablin's been fucking slapped on the wrist. Pat Lyons, like, you fucking cunt. I'm short on balls and I'll fuck you up, you referee bastard. Just because you're dressed in black like we are doesn't mean you're better than us. Should fuck them up. Go on the pitch, smash them up.
And
dribble the ball around and smash it in the goal. Ha! I beat you physically and I beat you on the pitch in a football match that I just made up.
Then
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I was wank. It's off the corner flag!
Like he's struggling. Stop him when the ball got to his feet here.
Is he? Oh. Yeah, sure.
Longer from Thatcher. The ball skipped with the first header.
Come on. Jesus.
McNeil.
That's nice.
Read by Thatcher. Williams. Hangy. By Cebulski. There's no foul there.
Good. Yeah, one always, man. Yeah, this is fucking. It's a good result, man. Tough run coming up, but. Think the next one at home.
Great clearance, Wellens. Back to his goalkeeper.
Out of box. Hey, Brasnes is good at this point. To be fair, yeah, probably. A minute extra.
Gone for the return.
Oh.
Hutchinson chasing after him.
Go on.
Let's held him off.
Cool, yeah.
Will Pollard came across to help. He's had a really good night.
He fucking has.
Fernandez just too quick for Hutchinson. He needed his teammate to help him out.
It's fucking Fravi.
We'll be on the edge of the area. Well, we haven't cleared it yet. Wellens puts it back in.
Yeah.
Fernandez. Benacho.
Pick it up.
Benacho's cross.
Nice.
Way by Robinson. Flicked on by Swiderski. 3 minutes of added
three.
Time. United are coming on strong. Watson. Harry's it clear.
No, it's.
Referee Lewis Smith called it back.
Okay. Yeah. Why not?
Final 2 minutes. Fernandez. Hardly. Fernandez. That back has been everywhere. Goodbye, Hardly. Are the appealing for offside? Ganacho. Some had a nibble. Stayed with him. Fernandez. Fernandez again.
He's down.
Napa. Napa's cross. Owens is coming in at the back post.
Nice. Right, next minute. Good point.
far down. Fernandez, good feet. Put back little Pollard though. Blocked by him again. Sibley. Went down. A foul. Manu. Back by Robinson. Bulldozed over by Watson. A free kick. Time is almost up. May still be one more chance for United though. Garnacho. Fernandez. Fernandez with the cross. Blocked by Marshall. And it's off the side netting. What a finish that would have been. There's some broken bodies out there. And that will be the final chance of the game. It was Alejandro Garnacho who had the chance to win it.
Fucking hell.
Right at the very end.
That's crazy.
The points are shared between Derby County and Manchester United. Pat Lyons in himself a yellow card in the second half, but between Derby County and Manchester United.
No, nothing.
Pat Lyons in himself a yellow card in the second half, but I'm sure the Derby coach won't mind too much.
Nah, I don't give a shit, mate.
4 minutes into the second half.